So here we are again at the fourth Parent Son Camporee, and this time we're at Ponca. We got a full campsite of Ponca. And the boys are waiting around at the campfire for some breakfast. Here we are at our camp shelter. And here's our leader. Is that Arnold? The famous Arnold? Good morning. He's cooking up a hefty meal for all the boys. Randy, smile. We got lots of good cooking going on. Now this is a grill. Now that's a real camping grill. What's on that? What's on that? That real sausage?
Real sausage.
100%.
Homemade sausage. Let's take a look at that. Open that up. All right, we're gonna put this on the Food Network. What are you guys eating over there, boys? Muffins. Are they yummy?
Yeah.
Anything else you're eating? Who's eating a pancake?
I want a muffin.
There's a nice yummy pancake right there. Look at that one. Who are you?
Oh!
What's your name?
Fire.
Cool.
Where? Yeah. That's like a spray paint.
What is this? Oh.
Yeah, they got spray paint.
We're playing right now.
Gosh. Look at the marshmallow.
Bro, it's
freaking.
Oh,
where is it?
It's right there.
Here we are. It's a beautiful day at Camp Raven.
It always is. That's just the way it goes. Feels like I waited so long for this. I wonder if it shows.
How you doing, buddy?
Now here's the master of the masters right here.
Give me a reason, I gotta know. Do you feel it?
I run from prejudice, I run from pessimists, but I run too late. 12-inch
cot, you put 10 coals underneath and 14 coals on top. That gives you a temperature of approximately 350 degrees.
Here we are at the Raven Knob store, and it is packed. Philip, you enjoying your popcorn? Yes or no? This is a talkie. So we're starting another knob walk. No, a knob hike. There's Arnold, pack leader, the organizer.
This world keeps spinning faster.
Way to go, Carl!
I tried to run!
Yeah. And the way the campfire works and the way the pack works is, in order to keep this fire going, we have to keep putting wood in it, just like you guys have been doing. But for our pack, we have to keep adding Cub Scouts to it so that it continues to grow and it continues to function. And each year we lose a few, and each year we hopefully gain a few. And tonight we're going to recognize some of the ones we've gained. It's the mark of the calf. Right. This is something that you wear with pride tonight, because you will be recognized as new members of our pack. You are earning
war paint.
It's war paint.
Yeah, war paint.
It's war paint.
It means you're ready to walk with the brave now.